iPhone is in lost mode. How to get iPhone out of lost mode without passcode? Follow us to unlock lost mode iPhone with PassFab Activation Unlocker. You can get this tool from the link in the description. Now, connect your iPhone to the computer. Press and hold home button and power button to put it into recovery mode. You can use iTunes to restore it. Or use PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Start to remove screen lock. Download the matching firmware. Click Start Remove. Once done, you will come to the Activation Lock page. Launch PassFab Activation Unlocker. Select Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Click Start. Read and agree the terms. Then the program will download a jailbreak tool once it detected your iPhone. Insert a USB. Click Start to burn the USB. Then read the tutorial. Restart the computer. Press F12 to enter boot menu. Boot from your USB. Press Options. Use arrow keys to move to allow untested iOS, iPadOS, tvOS versions. Press Enter. Select Skip 11 BPR check. Press Enter. Navigate to back and press Enter. Press Start, OK, and Next. This will put your iPhone into recovery mode. Click Start. Press and hold Home button and Power button together. Release Power button but keep holding Home button. Once your iPhone is in DFU mode, the jailbreaking process will start. Restart PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start. And you can unlock lost mode iPhone.